Well, I got the PC robot a little bit farther. One of my rear wheels broke. I've got to re-add that, but that won't take long. Been there, done that. May have to do both. I'm just going to redo both of them, be a little bit stronger. Anyway, I got a little wheels. Decided to use a P3 class motherboard so I could plug the DC to DC PS directly in instead of having to use a whole lot of cabling. Plus, this runs a whole lot faster and it'll be easy to load all the software. Anywho, just an update.